Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Learning Gallery, the place where you could find the key to success. Well, today's video is not only for my student friend, but also for all of you. Yes, flowers are one of our most favorite thing, isn't it? So I have decided today I will show you a very interesting inflorescence along with the plant. And we will also know the detailed study about it. So this will be really very helpful for student also. Though it is a common plant, but I think you haven't seen the plant the way I will show you. And I'm sure you can't help falling in love with this. So let's begin. So here is the plant. Scientifically it is called Colocasia esculenta of the family Araceae. This plant grows all over the world, mainly in the tropical regions. In India, more than 100 species grows over here. And here you could see, I have collected various stages of the inflorescence of the plant. Look, this is the very initial stage of the inflorescence that I have found in my garden. And this is the second stage, you could see. This is the third stage. This is the fourth one. And this is the final one. Look. So if you notice more intensely, you would find that how the color has changed. If you like this and want to know more detail about the inflorescence, you have to come with me, because now I will dissect this inflorescence and show you what is inside in it. So join me. Here I am with the inflorescence, you could see. Now it's time for dissection, but before that, let me tell you which kind of inflorescence is this. So basically this is a racemose type of inflorescence, and the name of this typical inflorescence is spadix. So this yellow portion is called the spathe. Actually this spathe covers the floral part of the inflorescence. And when we will uncover this spathe, then we could see the floral part. Okay, so let's do it. It's done. You could see over here. Now, let me show you more closely.
So, here we are. This is the spike with fleshy axis, having both male and female flowers. And these are the spathe that I have uncovered. Basically, this is the bract of the inflorescence, which protects the delicate portion of the inflorescence, and the bright yellow color you could see over here. This attracts the insects, birds, etc., and helps in pollination. And if we look more closely towards the inflorescence, we could see that the female flowers are always placed towards the base of the axis, and the male flowers towards the apex. Whereas the sterile flowers are placed between these two, male and female flowers. And if we look at the uppermost portion of the inflorescence, we will see that this is barren. This portion is called the appendix of the inflorescence. So, this is all about the spadix type of inflorescence.
The members of this family, Araceae, are important in respect of food, medicine, ornamentals, etc. This plant, Colocasia esculenta, is commercially cultivated for the starchy tuber used as food, and also young leaves along with the petiole.
Apart from that, you could find many common ornamental plants of this family Araceae, like Caladium bicolor. They are often known by their common name elephant ear.
Pothos aureus, which is also known as money plant. Pistia stratiotis.
Pistia is a genus of aquatic plant in the family Araceae. This is often called water cabbage or water lettuce. So that's all for today. Hope you have enjoyed today's session a lot. If you like this, then give a big thumbs up. And let me know in the comment section, have you ever seen this before or not? Also suggest about new videos. And don't forget to subscribe our channel because it is absolutely free. So I will be back very soon with the new video. Till then, you take care, stay positive, and bye-bye.